see you still on. You still on TV. I'm gonna tell you something. That guy be sitting up at the motel room with that one song. And that's why that crap happened last night. Same central air code. Told us by the same black guy. Alright, hold on. We're gonna keep on going. She can watch. This is a different kind of anime. It's Comcast. I'm gonna show you what I mean. He's in the same room. They pull him like that. That ain't no problem. See what I mean? It's only at that motel. See what I tried to tell you? Now, when the girl come back, she come from that other motel down this way. It's gonna start to be a problem. She gonna run around the motel and do the same thing. But it's up on the hill, it's back that way. Now they walk up the hill. And one guy, always positioned at the sliding glass door. He opened the door, they walk him in at gunpoint, then they walk him through to the places that they stay at. Then they walk him out the other side, that's why the cops was there, and they don't know what's going on. Now I got the same lady that was at the Falkir Motel with, working here tonight. She Prince's girlfriend. Now, Prince ain't the problem, and Jason Prince the problem. What do you think's gonna happen? They're gonna target him, right? Let me just make sure that this worked right. Work a lot faster. Watch what happens. Can you see the TV? You wanna see the TV? Yeah, you on the TV, you wanna see the TV. Okay. There's the TV. See this truck on the TV? Now, he ain't supposed to be able to do that. That last one. Right now, but you know how it goes, right? Now, I'm sorry, getting a lag. Soon they came in and started getting a lag. So you know what that means. Hold on, let me see this. So. Now you see what that girl doing? At that, it's the same thing, same problem. Hold on. I ain't trying to blame an abused person. Now I'm gonna do this so you understand something. You hear the kids, you know that lady's suffering is a problem. She probably got boobs. See, she says she does have boobs. That's the problem. Alright, hold on. Now look, it ain't lagging no more. See what I'm trying to tell you? Now what am I supposed to do if I go up there and I confront that guy and he says you want to kill that woman? You don't know? I don't know either. It's a cruel helmet of protection. See, you know, on the phone, you tell me. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Now, Mr. Trump, you on the TV, he can see you on the TV, he can't hear nothing. And they want to say that them Asian people want to go to war and they want to piss me off like that? Well, look, I ain't no spy. I ain't doing nothing wrong. But I'm going to tell you I ain't Jason Grimsley. And I ain't going to let up on them. I don't care if I get off or whatever. Life ain't worth living if you keep doing that shit. You know what I mean? Excuse my French. And there's only a problem at that motel. Now the stuff ain't getting stolen on the game, and all that stuff ain't happening, because that's the problem. You understand what I'm trying to say? Yeah? Alright, I can barely hear you on the TV. It's real low. It's real low. It's about this big. And you can hear everybody around. I can barely hear you on the TV. Now, they black. That's right. And I told the guy where I felt. I can see him sitting in the room. You understand what I'm trying to say? Oh, you whipping someone? Well, I tell you what, I'm gonna beat that dude's ass that's at the other motel. And then when I get done, I'm coming over here. And I advise you to leave that other lady that way you work with for. No, I can't show you that he's on the phone. That's disrespectful. But you can hear him talking. Now he talking to that guy. You know he's on the phone. You mark it. You do it the way I told you to. And you watch what happens. The problem be Comcast Cable again. And the same two black girls at Comcast Cable. You don't understand. That guy say he gonna kidnap my kids. He say he ain't gonna stop kidnapping women. I'm ready to fight. Why don't you tell that guy to come down here and bring that girl with him? If he don't want to, I can come up there and I can kill him. Go ahead. Say it, said it. I'm on live on air thing. As the president, I've been authorized. So, well, you know how it goes. So you tell him to come down here with no guns. No nothing, and then we won't do nothing to that other person. You know what I'm talking about though, right? Just bring the girl. Because they all watch TV, they listen to what you said. They all know I got authorized to do something. Now, see, there ain't no problems with the internet. You see what I'm trying to tell you? Why ain't there problems? It's non-existent here. Because that's what they're doing. I don't mean no disrespect to everybody sitting around here, but I gotta do what I gotta do. And if you talking about you gonna hurt somebody and they saying they wanna go to war, well, I'm gonna do this like this. So why don't you let her offer, let her come out the room, and I won't go up there, I won't knock on your window when she gone, and have a nice little chat with you that involves a steel tip boot and a bullet. Cause you got the gun, I don't even got the gun. If you can't kill me, and you start shooting at me, I'm gonna hurt you. Thanks for letting me know I didn't disrespect you. That's nice to know. Hold on, we're gonna do something here. I'm coming. But they ain't about it, right? Hold on. I don't want anybody to get hurt. You know what I mean. That's why I'm gonna do it like this. Cause I'm mad. I ain't mad at everybody. I'm mad. Yeah, you like it? You like it better when you can't hear the TV? That's good. How come he's got... They run around here and do little things. Yeah. Yeah, that's what happens, man. I've been attacked my whole life. Look how many of them there are. There's over 100. There's a were-rat thief. That's what it says, were-rat thief. So you tell him to come on down here and we'll have a nice little chat. We'll do it right here on air. You want to talk with somebody, let him talk with me. You know? She got wayward wisdom. He's the one to laugh at everybody. Right? So why don't you come on down here? You remember, I ain't just talking crap. You know? If you don't want to take the gun up there, then, you know, we can just do it the other way. We don't want to go to war with people, so we do things a certain way. That's what I really want. I want a leprechaun. I like that little man. He look cool. Oh, let's see something. Still 30. That's all they got. Alright, let's see this. Now, if it ain't gonna stop, right? At least you told me. Well, you know what's gonna happen. I don't want everybody to get upset. Especially if I ain't a police officer and he impersonated me, so I'm here instead. You understand what I'm saying? I ain't gonna let him do nothing to nobody while I'm here. That's all I'm gonna say. Now, that one dude, he gonna run his mouth. He gonna come do something. Well, I tell you what, you stay out of the restaurant, and then you meet me in that parking lot where the dealership's at, and then we talk about that. We talk about that long and hard. And then, well, if you can't get up off of the ground, we ain't gonna have to have that talk no more. You ain't gonna be able to pull us. I don't care if they look at the game.
Sorry if they look at the game.
They like games, man. It don't matter. But see, I got to go back over there when this place closed. And then I have the same problem. This is what I tried to tell you. All right, we're going to look for them now. Dragons. Search. No one was found. So. Yeah, I used to work at Burger King. That's right. You all don't like it. I know. Hold on. Yeah, you know how it is. I don't need the bug. Come on. I don't need the bug. I got the ball all the way down the table. That's the way it looks. Just in the wrong spot. That's all that tell those Asian people that they keep or have do that at the motel to more than one person. That's why it don't work that well like that. You understand? You heard what she said. No Tony too. DJ Tony. So you got her addicted to heroin? You just injected one time, man. Let's see. Let's see.
No. Y'all know. They can't hire me. They can't hire me. What? 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 What?
No, I tell you what. Now, what's gonna happen if they allow this to happen?
I mean, I
tell me. What affect the union? That's what I say.
Hey, Moo.
No, he's safe. He's actually
safe.
Now, I'm not Charles, that's right. You got that right. $12,500. So two is 12. That's 20. Okay, I do that. Now you know why I'm mad. Not at the moment. Okay. What'd she say? You watch it, what she said. That's what she said. I can hear you. And you know, all you're going to do is tell me you don't want no violence, huh?
What'd you say? Yes, she did. I heard you. You said something about blowing it up or something.
Now, what'd you say? What'd you say? You said you ain't going to stop, didn't you? You see what's happening? He in the motel, he told me. Okay. Now, I'm gonna show her face to you, right? Okay. I'm gonna show you something.
What?
Now, what's gonna happen if you do something to that woman? And I do something to him?
Yeah, I hope not.
Well, you hope not, huh? Shit, maybe you are about to get mad.
I went to the court and got the restricted license. And so, like, what I did is I told them, you know, I can bring up stuff and I can't I work or whatever like that. So,
well, it's time to go in the bathroom. You know, right? People think that's fine. I don't know why. I don't know why, Mr. Trump. Do people think that's fine? Oh, so each time there's someone at the light, is in here in the store? Well, you trying to come down here, right? You think that's funny? Call me a cow, huh? I'm gonna show you something. I'm gonna show you something. I know which one you in. I'm gonna show you something. Why don't you come down here and bring that girl down here? You don't like knowing I'm not crazy? Well, I'm gonna tell you something. You want me to tell you something? Well, you want me to tell you? Well, I tell you that you better release that girl and let it go, or what's gonna happen? You see the president? Why don't you turn on the TV? You see the sheriff's department? Oh, you kill the sheriff's department? Well, hey, I ain't the sheriff. You hate you, huh? Okay. Keep running your mouth. Keep doing fucked up shit. Time to say thing. You got it. You got it. You know what song it is. Trying to hear that Nina bullshit. See, they know that they be trying to hit that one chick that run this place. Well, keep a close eye on something, right? But where's the sheriff? Where's the other people? Oh, they won't fight, right? You just gotta do it while I leave him. He still thinks that was funny. Oh, it is what it is, huh? Okay, I'm gonna show you something I wanna do.
We don't curse in this restaurant, okay?
I just tell us not a word.
son, yeah.
How are you?
What time y'all close here? Halls? 10? 10, right? Y'all probably get ready to close here soon. It's 9:44. I know, I can't. What do you want me to say? What do you want me to say? There ain't much I can say, right? What do you want me to say? That's what's happening. They're allowing it to go on like that. Especially if they're watching me and monitoring me because I said something earlier. See, they made their company all spin off Comcast Cable. It's funny, huh? Well. Now I want you to tell her on the phone while I'm here. Because you're getting 30 girls of sexually assaulted, right? That's what you said, right? Now look. You think it's funny? Well, I tell you what. When I see you, and I know which room you're in, like right now, I know which room you're in. When I see you, you ain't gonna lie. Oh, you getting them addicted to heroin now? Okay. You took over to Johnson Motel, to Howard Johnson. You think that's funny?
Thank you.
Now you know if y'all doing things a certain way, and if you say that if I lose you, I ain't gonna win in real life. Well, look what happened. Now that's two people versus 30. There's a town cop just went by. I'm gonna tell you like that, Mr. Trump. They got all of their on their cell phones. He got killed, and their generals got killed. Really, just right now. Yeah, I'm not paid. You're not gonna pay me. Shut up. My name's not English. Keep running your mouth. It ain't okay for you to rape them people. And now you know they run around and rape cats. You know who's real. Except you think your people is raping them. You little faggot. You never let me see you all the time. Now why don't you let the girls go and come on down here and we have a nice little chat. While the president be on TV and all this other shit going on. No one will come. Now I know there's 30 men there, 35. Now you know what's gonna happen in the next 20 minutes. So you come on down here, you have a little chat for both of you. Come on. Your cell phones ain't that strong. They ain't got the 522 gig of the cell phone. You want me to tell you why I say that? My cell phone is 522 gig. And the only thing that can help them is that Asian lady. Now I want you to come down here. Have a nice little chat with me. While we sit here in front of the team. And we're gonna talk about something like your old lady just got caught. You busted out real life. You think something's funny? I'm gonna show you something. Now you know I ain't got, you know we ain't gonna put you on the list. She gonna be on the list. Now we don't wanna go to pool. You come on down here and you have a nice little chat up on me. When you tell that lady she ain't gotta come down, but the ones who wanna come down, they gotta come down. Now you gonna have to tell her that they lied about me having a mental problem. You should mind me or something. bitching ass old lady on the phone. You talking about you fucking idiot. So if they got smashed on the ground, why don't you come on down to Burger King and let them go get them? It's about to get a lot worse for you. What do you think? You just say what? Ain't gonna stop doing it, Mr. President.
What you mean?
So there's no reason for them to do it. They're doing it so they can have sex with someone. And when they can have sex with a person, if you're not a fool, they always go to Nina. And they're fun of it. Here it is, no problem. That's what I try to think. You don't think that's funny? I don't think that's funny. What's he doing in that end? This is what I tried to tell you. That's not a girl. Why you keep saying this for me? You know what I mean? I'm not gay. I don't go that way. I'm still gonna get it, dude. Watch it. Keep watching. What's he doing? It ain't in his mouth then. That's what you said. Don't tell anyone. See? Okay. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. But there's some white girls up there, right? Yeah, there's some white girls. There's an Asian girl. Alright. Well, why don't you let them go? It seems like you got a nice girl right here. They care about you. Why don't you let them go? I'm sitting right here. I'm gonna walk back, and I don't care if you're trying to kill me. I ain't gonna stop you right here. Now, if the sheriff's department won't come out publicly and say that they condone that, more power to them. You understand? It ain't gonna be from us, though. Tell you what, had that motherfucker guys walking that room where she could see him. I'm gonna show you something real quick. Go ahead, dude, call him up, tell him to come in there. Had that girl sit down in that chair and tell her to have her back facing in the back of the chair, turn the chair around towards the door. Now you got two women in there, right? Tell them motherfucker guys to walk in that room. I'm gonna show you something. Just do near me. You say I'm crazy. Just near me. One, two, three, four, five. Now clean up your mess. Go ahead, you got something recorded. I don't poke with that shit. Clean up your mess. If you don't clean up your mess, something gonna happen. You gonna get hurt, you gonna have to explain everything. Your feelings gonna get hurt. Now look, that leaves you 25. Maybe 30. Let's keep on going. Let's keep on going. At least 25, maybe 30. And you say you ain't doing nothing but having sex. Because I don't care if she see the game. You just gonna come and say that you won't kill her? Stop talking trash while somebody trying to talk to somebody. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. I already know you didn't want to have sex. Don't cry. I know you didn't want to go through that. I know you didn't want to do them drugs. Don't cry. So don't cry. Don't worry. You ain't gonna discuss. Come on. Got a little teary eye. Sorry, we're gonna smoke for everybody and move on. Do it for everybody else that ain't doing something that lost their lives today. I'm tired of certain things. You ain't gonna cause a war. You ain't gonna do dumbass shit, especially you from Haiti. I'm talking about going back to Winchester. What I found out when he was trying to arrest me. See what I'm trying to tell you, Mr. Trump? I can't stand some people, man. And tell them why I'm talking about a motel room, going over there, and beat the crap out of somebody. And tell them what happened to the motel room. You like getting violent, you like blaming somebody else, right? Right? Well, I tell you what. You want to say you and me one more time? Watch what happens. I know 25 people that don't want to die, that start crying, saying they ain't going to stop, they going to stop raping people. That's what I know. So why don't you come down, bring them girls with you, and let's have a nice little chat. I know where you at. I'm at Birdcage. Now you keep talking trash, but if you don't want to walk down here, well, it looks like you're going to be on that bug by the end of tomorrow. I ain't talking to you, brother. You know who I'm talking to. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you at the Howard Johnson. I saw your man sitting at the window. And your lady's on the phone. I'm about to fuck you up. You understand that? You wanna walk down and you wanna come in the back and act like somebody ain't nothing wrong with you? Well, you got something wrong with you, man. We don't play like that around here. That ain't playing. Yeah, I can barely hear you. For proving that you really don't like me. Well, they gonna stop doing that. If I do that every time.
I mean no offense, Mr. Trump. Oh, I'm ready to fight. But this bitch ain't gonna stop coming to my window. And attack me on my cell phone, saying she's trying to overthrow the government. I'm mad.
I may have misjudged. This will surely set back.
Then Chinese people gotta have a long ass talk with her, especially if they ain't doing something.
All right, I'm reposing that.
All right.